Still in there. Jesus.
Get them!
Like hell we should! You saw them! They're gone! Get a move on!
Archie! Rennick!
We have to give them more time! You told them to come!
What I told them is that we are leaving! And we are leaving! Now!
Stuck fast.
Here. Christ. Zeus. Fuck. Come on. Come back. Hey!
What the fuck is it?
Fuck!
Should have kept better than to let you two out together. The two greatest minds of your generation united over a bucky. Nobel Prize committee will be warming up their checkbooks already. You seriously, seriously think if you leave the country, this will all just blow over?
No one's going to chase me out into the middle of the North Sea.
My mum always said I'd married beneath me, Kaz, but I thought you were smarter than this.
I'm fucking doing my best.
No, no, you're not doing your best. What do you know about oil rings, you roaster?
Good with the lecky.
Terrace houses, cars, flats, maybe a shop, if you're feeling adventurous.
Roy's put in a word. He said I'm up to the job.
Oh, for God's sake. Roy's a cook.
He's a chef.
He's a cook.
It's just for a few weeks. We'll just let it cool down a bit. Then I'll call Billy Chamberlain and have a word. Talk him into dropping the charges.
If you run the police, I'll give you the jail for sure. When are you leaving?
Tomorrow morning.
You are shitting me, McCleary. It's the girls' school concert.
I'm fucking Skinner, Suze. What do you want from me?
I'm just saying this, Kaz. If you leave us, if you run, if you go, then we are done. You hear me?
Don't say that. I'm here. Suze. Fucking hell. I'm losing my mind. Now fucking what? No wonder Rennick was raging. Jesus, the fucking chopper, man.
Aye, I saw it. Did you get to the lifeboats?
Aye, they're busted. Fucking cadal. Mechanisms are completely fucked, cheap bastards.
Danny Flat McCleary. Just listen, here's what I need you to do. I need you to get to the radio room and call the support ship.
It's fucked, man. The fucking crane fell on it. Hello? Hello? Shit. Hey.
It's Brody.
I know who it is, you daft prick.
Listen, that's the generator's failing. If they cut out, we'll be on emergency batteries, so the radios won't work.
You're not listening. The radio room is gone.
Christ, man, there's other radios, but only one set of Jennies. If they fail, you're going to need to head down there and manually restart them.
I'm not going down there again. Fucking gibble.
Kaz, if the Lecky cuts out, you won't have a choice.
You go and do it.
No, Kaz, I'm busy. You need to get to the Jennies and stop them from shorting gossip.
Aye. Jennies. Right. Brody. Shite! Anyone in here? McCleary here.
Christ, Cass. He's here. He's in the walls.
Oh, easy. What are you on about? Who's here?
Under the admin module. He's... haunted us. He's coming back. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me.
Fuck. fucking thing's locked.
December the 23rd, 1975.
What the fuck happened in here?
There are warnings of severe gales in Fair Isle, Hebrides, Bailey, Fell, Viking, Forties. There are warnings of in all areas. The general synopsis at OSA.
Hello? Oh, come on, you're joking me. Here I fucking go!
answer that fucking door!
Bruce! It's Kaz, where are you?
Lost O'Connor! You hurt his leg! Swim!
Bruce, tell me where you are! Bruce, can you hear me? Jesus Christ! Shite! Somewhere.
Oh,